we're at Starbucks. This is my first time in Starbucks post quarantine. There's Jaylene over there. But anyway, haven't been here since they opened back up. This is very weird. Okay.
So guys, we got our drinks and we're waiting for our food.
And now we're gonna go to this park. That in the park, there was a dead body. So we don't even know like if we can go in there, because this is like actually an entire crime scene.
Yeah, I've never been to. 14-year-old killed her mom.
Yeah.
With her 19-year-old.
Yeah, so we have to be really careful. But anyway, it's crazy because like we go to this park, like this is the only park in the area that we can go to.
And it's a nice park. It's like a lot of people go there because it's so big. You can walk, exercise, have picnics.
You're a YouTuber. There's dead bodies in there. So we don't know what to do now.
We should go investigate.
So guys, we are about to go visit the park.
In 1.6 miles, turn left onto DeGraw Avenue.
What is that? Is crazy.
Okay, now you go straight for
fucking road closed?
No.
Oh my god, it's over. It's like a struggle to get to this fucking...
Guys, this is crazy. After obviously we told you about like the crime scene that's going on at this park.
Oh, the road is
basically, it says it's temporarily closed, but this is a huge park. Like, there's a lot of grass there, and we brought a blanket just to sit anyway.
This fucking truck better hold the fuck up.
And yeah, we don't even know what's gonna happen because it says temporarily closed. So what we gonna do now?
What?
Guys, I don't even know. This is just so scary. We can just put the blanket there.
No.
Anyway, we got the food, didn't we, guys?
Can't wait.
So we made it, guys.
Finally.
It wasn't closed. It was actually... Oop, my toes. Oop. And we were sitting by this tree, but I mean, there's a lot of civilization behind us, but it's fine because there's shade here. Yeah, so it's good. So now we're going to eat our picnic. And there's some other picnickers, like, as soon as we got here, and they have a whole picnic basket. So I feel like I have to invest in that. So picnics
make more sense.
It's so cute. But I honestly think that I have one in my basement.
Really?
Yes, but I just didn't.
Oh, he's so cute. Where's
his
family?
Okay, guys, see you after
the
picnic. Bye!
Ow!
Guys, look at the cute. Oh my god, Jaylene. Cover girl.
Don't mind my hair.
Guys, we have a really good spot. I mean, over here is not cute, but our pictures this way are gonna be so cute.
I'm excited.
I know.
Because I don't want to be scared by the people behind us.
Guys, yeah. You know us, we're just vibing out in the park.
Oh my god, look at how cute. That's the view.
I'm the view. Just kidding.
Oh shit.
Guys, this is actually such a good idea. Come to the park, you know? It's coronavirus.
And social distancing, everyone is like 25,000 feet apart.
We haven't even come in contact with any people.
Except for the people behind us that decided to get really close. But
yeah, it's okay. But they wanted to join. You know what? We're open to new friends.
I guess. Not really. But it's okay.
It's so cold now.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god, guys. Jaylene made a
bird.
Oh my god, the puppet! Oh my god. No, like, let him come. See the lights they got so far. I wish I was friends with Khalid.
Me too.
I love him.
I think he was 18 in like 2017.
He's 22.
23? So that was 3 years ago.
So he's 21. He's 22.
So then,
I think I googled it.
Let's took it off.
Yeah, I googled it. Khalid, if you're watching, let's be friends.
Yeah, we're old enough to be friends.
Yeah, we're old enough. Like, it's cool enough, right? I wonder if like Harry Styles would think of a baby.
Right?
Like a kid.
That's what I was thinking about, like, Dylan O'Brien, because we're 10 years apart and I want to date him. So he's 22, yeah.
I think 6 years apart from Harry. 22, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like, yeah, like that's right by there. But like Harry's 26, and if we're 19,
we could be friends.
I know, it needs to be more than friends.
Well, it has to start off as friends.
Someone's tickling me. I know.
It has to start off as friends.
Start off as friends.
They can't know that we're fans.
Exactly. Oh no.
You
see,
so
no.
You have to delete basically all your social media.
I've been thinking about
that.
But when I think about it, like, so like, what if I like... I know. Oh my god, is something stabbing right there?
It was a little critter.
Oh my god, he's trying to kill me? Did he bite me? It's fine. I'm just gonna let it. Yeah. Okay guys, so picnic time is over. We left. The sun never came out, so we never got like our super good pictures.
Mm-hmm. But they're still pretty cute.
They're pretty cute, but it's like
missing sunlight.
You know, we wanted the sunlight. But we'll see what we can do. If it's postable, then it's postable. I'm about to try to take car selfies though. I'm gonna try to take car selfies when I go back.
Mm-hmm.
In the dark.
No lighting though.
No lighting, just the flash. I'm gonna have to make it do what it do. Make it do what it do. So yeah guys, now we're watching Lady Bird. Honestly, we have no idea what's going on. We're only watching Lady Bird for Timothy Chalamet, so that's all I have to say. If he doesn't pop up,
he's not even in the cast, so we're confused.
Like, where is he? Because that's all I came here for, the one scene. Yeah. Okay guys, so see you later. Okay guys, it's the end of the vlog because I'm going home now.
Bye.